English.
Is it your dad that I talked to?
Yeah.
Okay, so I wasn't sure if he understood everything I was asking.
Okay.
I just want to make sure that we're clear on what I need done.
Okay.
So, I just told him I want the whole front cleaned up. He was going to trim the palm trees and then trim these trees. And see that big tree over there? And then he was going to pull those two those things out.
The big tree over there?
No, those two bushes.
Yeah.
Take it out. And then clean all the weeds here. Clean all the weeds. And then trim. See those? That tree over in the corner that overhangs on my neighbor's
right.
fence?
I think he just said these three palm trees, right?
He said these three, those. Trim that and take those two bushes out.
Oh, no. I think he just said these three.
That's why I don't think he understood what I was saying. But I need the whole front clean.
Yeah, because he said, well, he told me it was
Did he tell you to take those bushes out?
He told me to clean these, clean this.
And take those bushes out? Those two out? I told him I wanted them out.
I'm not sure, but he's on his way. He's on his way.
Oh, okay. All right.
But he told me to clean
weeds. Yeah, I know all this.
Clean the embankment. These two embankments, and prune these.
The palm trees, and we talked about those two, and trimming that tree over there, and breaking the leaves and cleaning it up.
Yeah, but I think he just said, because I said there's six palm trees. He's like, nope, I'm only going to trim three.
No, he's not doing those three. I know he's not doing those three, but I told him about that tree and pulling those two bushes out. Those two things over there.
It just grow.
Pull them out,
okay.
Yeah.
And that tree?
Trim it. I need it trimmed for because it's hanging over my neighbor's yard.
Yeah, he didn't tell me anything about that.
Yeah. Well, when he gets here, then I think we need to talk about it.
Okay. Did you show him though? Did you tell
him? Yeah. I just told him the whole thing, and he said okay. And I said I need those two bushes. I need that tree trimmed. And then we talked about these three palm trees.
Okay. So you just want to shape it up, or?
Yeah.
Just cut back, or?
Yeah, just cut it back.
On your neighbor's side?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then try to shape it up a little bit, as much as you can. It's just kind of, because it drops onto his trash cans and everything, I just want to make sure that it's not hanging over so much over on his side.
Yeah. That's the thing when they don't know.
What's that?
Because he understands a little bit, he doesn't understand a lot. So.
I know, that's why I wanted to make sure I talked to him. Saying yes, 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 and I'm like, well,
yeah, that's what he usually does. Is okay,
like, okay, yeah,
okay,
yeah.
Okay.
But, you know, we were talking about everything, and I did walk him, I walked him around. So.
Yeah, but you usually show him like, oh, this too.
Yeah, and that's what I did. We walked over there, and I pointed there, and then I said, I need all these leaves cleaned up, and I need it like cut down.
Yeah, he did say, like I said, he did say this embankment, that embankment's gonna get cleaned. This is gonna get cleaned. These are gonna get pruned, and these three are gonna get pruned. So I think he did understand, but I'm not sure. He didn't say.
Did he tell you about those two? We definitely talked about it because we definitely walked around. Those two, because he even mentioned it to me. He said, "You want that?" And I said, "No, take it out," because he could tell that it's dead. You know, like.
What, this right here?
These two things, the bushes.
Yeah, bushes.
That are by the flag. Yeah. Those two. And he even mentioned it to me. I said, "Yeah, I need to take it out."
Okay. Yes. It's no problem.
Anyways,
Larry, take it on right now.
Oh, yeah. So, you know, like, afterwards, see, are they cleaning, like, I know they're cleaning all this. I told them he can leave this stuff because it'll revive itself.
Yeah.
But, like, do they trim the things up to make it look nice?
The bird of paradise?
Yes.
Yeah, well, they're first working over there. Then they're going
to
come back over here.
Clean it all up to make it look nice.
Yeah, all the dead stuff.
And we talked about that too, to clean up.
The side of the yard?
Yeah, right there.
Okay.
We definitely talked about that too.
Okay. Oh, he's here. He's right here.
To clean it up to dirt. Oh, okay.
Yeah, he's on his way.
All right.
Yeah. Yeah, because I wasn't here, so.
I know.
He knows.
He
just told me. He just.
Your business card.
He just told me.
He didn't have any more left.
Yeah.
So, anyway. Okay.
Just like that, I'm going to leave them like that, how they are right there.
What's that?
I'm going to prune them just like I'm doing right there.
Yeah, as round as you can get them, the better.
Okay.
Can you reach up at the top?
Yeah, I'll have a ladder.
Yeah.
Yeah, but.
I want them kind of, they're usually like more round, and I don't like them just look so choppy at the top. So as much as you can round them up as
gonna like my hedge trimmer is gonna if the branches are too thick, my hedge trimmer is not gonna cut it.
Not gonna cut it.
Yeah. Like how this is right there is good, right?
Okay.
Lo que le vas a hacer el árbol ese?
No, el árbol,
there?
no, lo, esto es lo que lo voy a hacer, mira.
Oh,
and then remember we talked
about cleaning up all here?
The yeah, the all the.
Sí, la hoja, sí.
Pero dice que luego el árbol. Shave it?
Yeah.
Que sea 50 por los dos.
150 for both
Está
of
bien.
Those.
Okay, that's fine.
Is that okay?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. And then next time I want to show you the backyard.
Okay.
You know, and talk about the backyard. But we gotta start here first.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, and you're taking that out. He's taking that out too.
Yeah, it's dead. Yeah. Everything that's
Anything
dead.
Anything that's dead, pull it out.
Right, it's a cleanup, that's why.
Yeah.
Except that this is gonna go back.
Like even this guy, see, if you can pull it out.
What is it? It's a rose fish, huh?
Yeah, I don't know what it is, but...
It's a rose fish. It's a rose.
Yeah. There's so many snails and stuff, too.
Yeah.
As clean as they can make it, because I just want it to be, like, the dirt. But these things bloom on their own.
Yeah, they bloom back, right
yeah,
back up.
Bloom back.
Just clean the bird of paradise. Yeah. Yeah, it's like a cleaner. You can get all cleaned.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What is that thing on your head?
It's a GoPro.
Oh.
Yeah.
What do you do, like, record what you do?
Yeah, I put it on my YouTube.
Oh, so good.
Yeah, my YouTube page, yeah. Oh, yeah, these are really, once they get heavy, they start breaking off. That's right, that's fine. You just trim them up.
Yeah, but will it, eventually it's going to fall.
Yeah.
Right,
it's already leaning down. Yeah, usually
put
it like a stake.
Yeah.
So it's already, because the roots are these, it's really weak. They're really weak.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, thank you. Le dijiste, le enseñaste ese. Sí, pues dije, no, es que le dije toda la frente de la yarda. Entonces, ¿por qué no le vas a limpiar los rosales o y tampoco las palmitas esas? Es que porque vino el señor, el vecino, le ha dicho, oh, diles que corten el árbol. Sí.